Guys, I was just doing a live stream when my live stream ended. It was because a Discord notification just popped up, and I got a live stream restricted for being underage without any supervision. Like, why? I know everything about YouTube. I just wanted to be the first YouTuber to... actually be only owned by a child. Why can't I just do that? Why, YouTube? Why? Anyways, I'm mad at you. You better give me my live stream back. And you better allow me to live stream. I want to be the first YouTuber to actually be